Good morning, children. Sai Ram. I welcome you all to this online session. In our today's session, we are going to see about chapter number 16. It is Kolkata City, right? We are going to see the notes of this lesson. Okay, in last classes, we have seen so many things about Kolkata City, right? So, shall we recall some important points? Okay, very good. So, it is the capital, the Kolkata City is the capital of which state? Yes, West Bengal. It is the correct answer. West Bengal. Kolkata is the capital of the state West Bengal. Okay, one more question. The important railway station is what? Yes, Howrah station, right? Howrah station. And the favorite food item that is most popular. Food items in Kolkata, any guesses? Yes, very good. You studied this lesson very well, right? So the answer is Sandesh and Rasgulla. These two items are the most popular food items in Kolkata city. One more important thing in Kolkata city is more popular. Do you know what is it? Yes, Durga Puja, Kali Puja. When we are coming to transport topic means, Kolkata is the first city to start the main thing. What is it? Any guesses, children? Yes, underground railway system, that is metro train, right? Still we can see some trams and double decker buses are there. So these are the important points we have seen in the last few classes, that is about Kolkata city, right? So today we are going to see about the notes from this chapter. Shall we start? Are you all ready? Okay, take your note, that is your classwork note, pencil, eraser. Okay, now we are going to start our today's session. Okay, first we are going to see about some new words from this chapter. So first one is metro. Metro, M-E-T-R-O, metro. Children, write down the heading number one as new words and write number one, and the word is metro. M E T R O, metro. Second word, shall we go to the next word? Yes, second word, botanical garden. Do you know one thing, children? Botanical garden is a place we can see so many trees and plants which is there for medical studies. Okay, which is there for medical studies and some more studies about plants and trees. Botanical garden. B O T A N I C A L, botanical. Did you write down the spelling, children? Shall I go to the next part? Second word, garden. G A R D E N, botanical garden. Third one, tradition. Tradition. T R A D I T T-I-O-N. Tradition. T-R-A-D-I-T-I-O-N. So what is the word? Tradition. So the first word, metro. Second word, botanical garden. And the third word, tradition. So have you all write down this three words? Yes. Shall we go to the next word? Okay, very good. Fourth word is Howrah. Howrah. H-O-W-R-A-H. Howrah. H-O-W-R-A-H. Howrah. Now we are going to see about the last word. Are you all ready? Okay. The fifth word is underground. Underground. U N D E R. Underground. G R O U N D. D. Underground. U N D E R G R O U N D. Underground. Okay, have you all write down these five words, new words? Yes, the first word is what? Metro. Second one, botanical garden. Third one, what word? Tradition. Fourth one, Howrah. Fifth one, underground. Okay, children, now we have finished this new words, right? So now we are going to the next topic. This match the following. I have written the correct answers for you for a better understanding. Okay, the first question is airport. So the most important and most famous airport in Kolkata city, it is named as Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. You can see the screen and you can write the spelling. Okay, take your own time to write down the spelling. Then so the first one, airport, and the famous airport is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Second one, bridge. The bridge which is more popular in Kolkata city is Rabindra Setu. Rabindra Setu. Did you guess anything, some more things in Rabindra Setu? Yes, Rabindranath Tagore is there, right? So in memory of him, so only they have put this name, Rabindra Setu. Rabindra Setu. Third one, railway station. Railway station. Name of the railway station is, famous railway station is what? We have seen in the first part, right? So the famous railway station is Howrah. The famous railway station is Howrah. The famous river in Kolkata city is Hooghly. Hooghly. It is situated on the banks of the river Hooghly, right? Kolkata city is situated on the banks of the river Hooghly. So the answer is Hooghly. Fifth one, one of the most popular sweet in Kolkata is Sandesh. So the famous airport name is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose bridge is Rabindra Setu. Railway station, the third one, railway station, Howrah. Fourth one, river, Hooghly. Fifth one, sweet, and name is Sandesh. So here we have seen the famous things and the most popular things which is in from Kolkata city. Okay, so write down all these questions and answers. Take your own time, children. Don't so these are the most popular things in Kolkata city. So now we are going to the next topic, this multiple choice question. So the first question, Kolkata was earlier known as what name? Yes, Calcutta. Kolkata was earlier known as Calcutta. Second question. We are going to the next question now. Don't hurry, children. Take your own time to write down all the questions. Put one pause and write one by one. Okay. Second question. The people of Kolkata speaks Bengali because they are from West Bengal state, right? So they used to speak Bengali. The people of Kolkata speaks Bengali. Third question. The main festival of Kolkata is Durga Puja. The main festival of Kolkata is Durga Puja. And Kali Puja also you can write down, children. The main festival of Kolkata is Durga Puja or Kali Puja. Both answers are right. These are from multiple choice questions, right? So you just look it out the options and write down which option is there, whether it is Durga Puja or Kali Puja. Okay. A popular sweet of Bengal is, already we have seen Sandesh, right? And one more answer is here. It is what? Rasgulla. Do you know how we are preparing Rasgulla? Yes, from paneer we are preparing Rasgulla. Paneer, where we are getting paneer? From milk, right? From milk we are getting paneer. From paneer we are getting Rasgulla. Okay, a popular sweet of Bengal is Rasgulla. And the answer is what? Rasgulla. One more answer is there. That is what? Yes, Sandesh. Sandesh and Rasgulla are the most popular sweet items in Kolkata city. Fifth question. Bengalis love to play which game? Yes, football. They used to and they love to play the game football. Bengalis love to play football. Okay, we have completed new words, match the following multiple choice questions. And now we are going to the next topic, fill in the blanks. First question is, Kolkata is the capital of which state? Yes, West Bengal. Okay, near the sea coast, Kolkata city has a dash climate. Being near the sea coast, Kolkata has a dash climate. Which climate, ma? Moderate or extreme? Moderate. It is neither very hot in summer and not very cold in winter. It has a moderate climate. So the third question is, it has a major port called Diamond Harbor. It has a major port called Diamond Harbor. So the name of the port is what? Diamond Harbor. fourth question, it has an underground railway system called the metro. It has the underground railway system called the metro. Okay, now we are going to the main topic, that is main thing. Answer the following questions. Shall we start? Have you all wrote down all these things? Fill in the blanks, multiple choice questions, all these things? No means no problem. You just put a pass mark in your video and write down one by one. Don't make it as a hurry. Okay. So now we are going to see about answer the following questions from this chapter. So we are going to the first question. It is describe the climate of Kolkata. Describe the climate of Kolkata. And the answer is, as I said earlier, Kolkata is near the sea coast. So the weather is, weather remains moderate throughout the year. During the monsoon months from June to September, it rains very heavily and it makes often waterlogging throughout the city. Okay, so the answer is Kolkata is near the sea coast. So the weather remains moderate throughout the year. During the monsoon months of June to September, it rains very heavily. So these are the points we are going to write down for the question number one. Just describe the climate of Kolkata. Have you all written down? Okay, shall we go to the next question? Yes, very good. So here, very simple question for you children, the second question. Name three places of tourist interest in Kolkata. So many places are there, but still, any three places of tourist interest. And the answer is, number one, Fort William. Number two, the most famous tourist spot is Victoria Memorial. Victoria Memorial. Third one, Alipur Zoo. First one is Fort William. Second one is Victoria Memorial. Third one is Alipur Zoo. Third question. Now we are going to see about the third question. So what clothes do the men and women of Kolkata usually wear? So people from Kolkata, men and women clothes. We are going to write down about this thing, see, this question. So the traditional clothes of the men are dhoti kurta or pajama kurta. But in recent times, it has changed to trousers and shirts. The women wear sari and salwar kameez. So the first one is the traditional clothes for men. So they used to wear dhoti kurta or pajama kurta, is it? But in recent times, it has changed to trousers and shirts. The women wear sari and salwar kameez. So this is the answer for third question. Have you all wrote down, children? Okay. Fourth question. Now we are going to see about fourth question. Write a few sentences about the transport facilities in Kolkata. Now we are going to write down the write some sentences about the transport facilities in Kolkata. So first one, Kolkata was the first city to have the metro or underground rail system. So what is the first one, children? Kolkata was the first city to have the metro or underground rail system. It also has trams and double-decker buses. So what are the points, children? Kolkata was the first city to have the metro or underground rail system. So the next one, it also has trams and double-decker buses. So these are the some important transport facilities in Kolkata. So now we are going to see about the last question from this chapter. So without any delay, we will continue. So what are the major industries found in Kolkata? So the major industries of Kolkata are jute, chemicals, textile, rubber, rice and paper. So the major industries of Kolkata are jute, chemicals, textile, rubber, rice and paper. These are the important or major industries which we can found in Kolkata. So with these questions, with all these questions, we have completed this chapter number 16, that is Kolkata city. Okay children, you just go through the lesson in your textbook, write down all the questions and all the topics in your classwork note. Don't forget to study the lesson. We'll meet in the next class. Till then, be safe, stay home, eat healthy food and don't forget to study your lessons. Thank you.